Hello guys, welcome back to Destiny 2. Today we got a nice little gameplay for you and a weapon review from the Service Revolver. Wait, did I get it right? Yes, we did. Service Revolver. This gun has a nice little roll on it that I got. Fast drop, ACS, of course, if you want to get a quick agile hand cannon sight. High caliber rounds, shots from this weapon knock the target back further, slightly increases range, which is always good. Outlaw, precision kills, greatly increase reload time, and by greatly it means intensely. And snapshot sights. Snapshot sights, just faster time to aim down sights. It's really good to use in any kind of crucible matches. And oh my gosh, look at all these little different variations. You know what? I might use this one for this game. Alright, so now that you guys see, my power level's 714, leveling up pretty quickly, and we also got the Black Talon. It's gonna be pretty go, dope. We're almost done with the Solstice Helm, Solstice Gauntlets, the Greaves, and the Mark. So we're getting there. We're just not there quite yet. This is fire. I will need to do this later. But anyways, we're gonna go into the Crucible. And do some quick play with the Service Revolver, because that thing is awesome. I mean, I've been using it quite a lot, and in Gambit it destroys people because it reloads so quickly, first of all, and second of all, it fires really quick for a hand cannon. A hand cannon you usually expect to go doof, doof, doof. This one's just bah, 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 bah. You know, it's awesome. Yes, I will not be doing those again ever, so don't ask. Now let's just talk about my ship. Look at these colorful designs, purple and green, amazing. You see a purple rocket flying at your face, you will be scared. I promise you, you'll be scared. Everyone will be scared. Let's take a look at how good this Service Revolver will work for our game. First of all,
they are your life.
Let's capture some zones. Oh no 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 no, we have the wrong super equipped. Oh yeah. Wrong super. C. Crazy.
Enemy claimed zone B.
Okay, they got B. Let's see who it's zone B.
Enemy claimed.
Talk
zone
about those
A.
Those quick side draws, dude.
Lost the lead.
Of course this guy. Oh my gosh. There we go. Oh, two of them. Mmm. Rose, I didn't even get a chance to shoot my revolver yet because those guys are just rushed. They're aping hard, dude.
Good.
Did I hear? Ah, oh, the Black Talon is so good. You gotta love it. That the aggressive tracking on the Black Talon. Mm. All right, let's use the revolver. Nothing else. Let's go for the revolver shots. Ooh, that's a snipe from my enemy. I'm sorry, my partner. Never laugh. See this guy's right here. Dude, the aim down sights is—they're not joking when they say it's quick. Ah, oh, this guy with the rose. I can't do this with three of you guys. I need one at a time. Can we get a 1v1, please? Respect the 1v1. Let's find someone for a 1v1. Oh, he's so weak. I, you guys cannot see my face, but I'm kind of pissed.
Gains the lead. Zone A lost.
14 seconds for heavy. Come out of the corner, boy. Come on, I dare you. Oh my gosh, he already has a super. He already has a super.
Zone B lost. It's a power play. Get those zones back.
There we go. You guys saw how quick that was.
Zone A
captured. Of course this guy came around. From behind. Hits me from behind. And my baby one more time. And now the golden gun. Got shot down. We would love to see it. We love to see it. I still want to show you guys how quick the outlaw burka.
The enemy has gained ground.
This guy still has his. Oh, he's gonna get tethered. Nice. Can everybody stop tossing your freaking supers? Like, hammerhead, super, hammerhead, super. Are we playing Mayhem? How are these guys getting a super so quickly? I want my super now. There we go, two. Let's go for a third. Third, where's the fourth?
Zone B captured. Power play.
Come on, don't you want to play anymore? Oh my gosh.
Zone C lost.
Ah.
Zone B lost.
There we go. As you guys can see, that was. Oh, it's the spike grenade! I tried to get it away, but no, he put it in the perfect place.
Zone C captured. Zone advantage is
here. Speaking of kills, talk about how that gun isn't broken. It's a sword. Ah! Oh.
Zone C locked.
I just get everybody really weak. That's all I do. That's all I'm doing. It's just getting people weak, and then the rest is just like whiffing it. Or another person gets him from the back. That's literally my whole entire life right now.
Captured. Zone advantage is yours.
And this guy comes around with a chaperone. Hey, that's the first wing discipline I got from Titan Armor. Alrighty, so we saw how bad that was in the gameplay, quick play. Let's take it to the rumble and do give it a nice little rumble test. Rumble test. Yes, I did say that. But the service revolver is great, even though you are rushed by a whole entire enemy team every single encounter that I've had so far, and not that many kills. But it is good weapon to use in a crispo match if you have a nice little SMG to back you up whenever you get into a way too much of a close quarters match. Just pull out the SMG and you keep going.
Rumble.
Alright, so this rumble match should be much better. Let's see how good this will be. And I get shot in the back. Yay. Right off the bat. Let's have some fun and let's get shot right in the back. There we go. That's where the sub revolver serves its purpose. Let's go this guy. If I could hit more than one shot there, it'd be good. Alright, let's keep going. Take one kill, take another kill. Let's throw this over there too. There we go. Alright, oh, this guy's coming through here. Hello? Ah, he had a bad juju. He was juking me. Let's keep it like semi close quarters. Not too close, but also too far away. Not too far away. Like you see, that's a little too far. You can tell that that's way too far. And this guy with the bad juju is killing it out here, man. There we go. Right, stop, don't embarrass yourself. Alrighty. I have no idea what I just did there. My weapons did not shoot. And now he has a freaking heavy machine gun. Let's go for it. I rushed him in the head. Like, how did I kill him? I have no idea. Let's keep going. You cannot win against the Ace of Spades. I mean, you could if you get the first shot. If you get the first shot in the Ace of Spades, you're good.
Only 5 minutes left.
Like that guy right there. Same guy. Come on, rematch. Give me a rematch. Give me a proper rematch. There we go. Ah, there's someone else. And nice. Sergeant Twinkle is going at it like crazy. There we go. A little four shot. That was good.
Nice.
I wish I had the Hunter Man. Let's go dodge for this as well right now. Nice, dude. How about this? Ooh. How about that? Ah. There we go, Sergeant Twinkle. That's what you get. Alright, so as you guys saw in some of those hits, we
may be defeated.
You can get some awesome surrender. Kills with this gun. That's why you should be using it as your service revolver. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. Have a fantastic day, and I hope to see you guys in the next one. Goodbye.